there's our A1s, remember? We have apple, and then we have acorn, our two sounds that we practiced. Well, now we're going to try our E. Our E sound, the short E sound, the short E sounds like the L. So, old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he had a bell, E-I-E-I-O. With an F-F here and an F-F there. Here an F, there an F, everywhere an F-F. Old McDonald had a bell, E-I-E-I-O. Now we've got our long E sound. This makes a little bit of a different sound. Our sounds like B, just like kind of like the letter E, B. Long E, here we go. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a bee, E-I-E-I-O. With an E-E here and an E-E there. Here an E, there an E, everywhere an E-E. Old McDonald had a bee, E-I-E-I-O. So boys and girls, when you're looking through your nonfiction books today, see if you can hear the short E sound like the L, and see if you can hear the long E sound like B. Have a great day, friends.